Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is VirtualBox. I am Pawan. In this tutorial, I am going to guide you to install and run alternative application for Vmos Pro application that runs under Android 8.1 VirtualBox. This virtual machine comes with root and exposit features, so you don't need to run an additional setup to enable root or exposit features on your VirtualBox. So let's get start our video and see how we can install this application on your phone and how to set up this application to work with another applications. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Okay friends, then you need to download and install this application on your phone. You can download this application from the given links in the description of this video. Okay friends, now we have successfully installed this application on our phone, so we can launch that application and then we need to wait until completing of this process. Okay friends, now we have successfully installed that application on our phone. So you can see our almost all the features are there. Then we can see our root and exposit features are working or not from importing this root checker application. Okay friends, now we have successfully installed root checker on our VirtualBox. Then we can run that application and clarify whether we have successfully rooted this VirtualBox or not. Then click on verify root. Now you can see it has root features. So then we need to enable Wi-Fi on this one to clarify whether our exposit features are working or not. You need to click on this Wi-Fi icon to connect for Wi-Fi. Then it will be connected as normally. Then open your exposit application. This application may have some difficulties on using this application because of this is the first version they have launched. No. Then you need to click here and go to this download option. When it comes to here, you can see your almost all the exposit modules are loaded here. You can install these exposit modules and work with them. And other than this, if you want to import an application to this VirtualBox, you need to have a 64-bit version of that application installed on your mobile. Then you need to open this one. Then go to import app option. Now you need to click here and turn on this don't show system apps tick like this. You can see it's showing system apps. You need to turn off them. Then you can add any application to this application. If that application is a 32-bit one that installed on your device, you can't add that application. So when I try to import my Free Fire application here, it's saying us it's the 32-bit version of this application and we can't import that one. So if you want to import an application, it must be supported for 64-bit. So let's we try to install a normal application and check whether we can install applications or not. Click on import app option. So you can see it's installing. Now our CPU set application successfully installed on this VirtualBox. So let's we try to run that application. So you can see it's also working. And also if you want to install an application onto this application, it must be a 64-bit version support application. If your application is a 32-bit one, you can't install that application. So when it comes to here, if I try to install a 32-bit application here, it's saying us you can't install 32-bit app. And also you must have an Android 8.1 device to run this application on your phone. And also it must be a 64-bit phone. And other than that, you may have some errors to face when using this application, because of this is the first version that they have launched. So this is the end of our video. Thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me.